Yo, what's going on? You know what it is, man. We're back with another one. Remember to like, comment, subscribe if you're new to the channel. You know what I mean? Show some love. Drop anyone that you would like me to react to in the comments. Yeah, ain't a thing. I'll get around to doing everyone. If I've missed someone and you ain't seen one you've requested yet, there's a possibility I could miss one or two by accident. Nothing's deliberate. But you know what? Just comment again or something in a newer video. And trust me, you're going to get your reaction videos done. You understand? But we're going to get onto this one. This one is Muzzy. I never tell him shit. You understand? This was requested by Philly Smalls. Respect to you, my brother, always. We're going to get straight into this and see what this is all about. You heard me? But let's go, man. I do fuck with Muzzy anyway, but let's see what's good.
Yeah, Starbucks double shot, waking him up. Surgery on the swisher, half an eighth of the blunt. When it's time to push the line, man, I stay in the front. Banging on him, got blood, scared to stay away from. All I do is push in, get cake one from. Pull a Yankee on him, ain't no ultimatum from blood.
Just to let you know, he's been spitting from early. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, let's get into it, man. Definitely my type of beat, you know, something that you could just, you understand, drift away to, but let's get it.
Risk it all for I sit and watch you suffer. False accusation got them people on my bubble, yeah. I read your work and couldn't believe what I discovered. Cancer took it from me, hard to live without my mother. Ain't how it fucked me and I'm supposed to be your brother. Still the uncle to your daughter, at least my niece, you know I love her. Gang culture, niggas dying over colors. That's how the people see it, they look at us like we demons. Ferragamo slacks, button up out of demons. I'm finna carry my dog, I gotta bury my dog. Heartbroken the day that I got the car. Don't act like you slide now when you was never.
Nothing but pain and real shit. Let's get it.
The focus never resolved, still spunky. I could lay the hood for forever, they'll still love me. I'm a child of it. Never divorced the trenches nor foul for it. He was just a driver, but he the one that went down for it. Hey, find a geek in a foreign, who gonna count for it? He lost his bundle, I told him, look in the couch for it, count for me. Every rubber band, 10 bendicas, Canadians hit me. They want that candy girl in Canada. That's long ways from mama being the manager at Mickey D's. Thumbing through this chicken nugget 50 piece. Somebody tell that nigga Rue I'm on this 50 East. I was high as shit.
You know it's fucked. You know the tune's so good. You don't even want to stop it. Like, that's what, like, let's go.
Drakey by his kitchen sink. Don't let him trick you off the street. Fuck with niggas think. Them 50 pointers ain't big enough. Need a different link. Hey, why them bags ain't moving, doggy? It's been a week. Hey, won't accept me nowhere else. It's always been a P. I'm a child of Lena Usher and Miss Brenda P. With all the Mozzie chains together, more than 50 D. Retaliation on my mind won't let a nigga sleep. A firm believer in karma, that's why.
You know what I'm saying? Won't let a motherfucker, yeah, let's go.
I just deleted all the leeches out my Rolodex. Uncle Hippie filling his necklace, he need a Rolex next. One of my dogs lost his life playing open chess. Men of color are kings, they never told us that, I know it's facts. Lack of understanding is what hold us back. Mama say they throw stones at you, you better throw them back. Little overboard with it, cause I did more than that. I sent the sucker up to my brother, I felt I owed him that. At 10 millies was killers, but he ain't want it back. I was one handing it, lot of artery damages. Ain't my addiction malicious, it's hard to manage it. That's why I tell the youngest, it's nothing that you should tamper with. Running through this cannabis, thumbing through all these bandages. Ham and cheese sandwiches, living with disadvantages. Smirking state of mind in a bitty that's full of scam.
It's all real shit. No, Muzzy's a you know when someone's a real one, bro. It don't matter where you're from. You know when someone is a real one, bro. There's certain ways that you come across and you can't fabricate. You understand? That's why there's all these new rappers, like 6ix9ines and these sucker rappers, you little punk. Like, they're not, they can't tell me nothing. You understand what I'm saying? They can't tell me nothing, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Look at the title as well. Never tell them shit. All them man do is tell you shit. Like, come on, man. Let's get it.
Homicide on me, I'm scrambling, ain't no panicking. Hey, never run from your problems, nigga, go handle it. Hey, speak of murder, them conversations are delicate. That shit be spooky when your closet full of skeletons. That's word to Poochie, I'm platinum, I never tell him shit.
Fucking real shit. What do you want me to say? And the worst thing is, I was going to say, who is subscribed? I've already subscribed. Like, come on, man. I fuck with Mozzie heavy. But come on, man. Come on, man. Look, I'm keeping stepping, but we're going to get on to the day. Hey, yo, big up Philly Smalls. You know what I'm saying? This was Mozzie. I'll never tell him shit. That was a banger. I don't want to hear what no one says. If you don't like it, I don't know. Start wrong with your ears. You're probably a 6ix9ine fan. But yeah, man, we're going to keep stepping to get on to the next one, man. We are.